Danny Ventura, the Boston Herald. We're here with Brittany Lanzilli, hockey player at Medford High School. How's a nice young girl like you get involved in hockey?
Well, my family, I was basically like around the rinks when I was probably at all ages. Like family all went through hockey. I think all of my cousins have played. My uncle's the president, and my dad's always like coached me. So it was like bound to happen. Like I was always here.
Was it a case of love at first skate?
Yeah, definitely. I was in dancing and I did not like it. It was too boring. So I came here, like tried one game and loved it.
Now you started as a seventh grader here.
Yeah.
What's it like when you're a seventh grader, you know, you're going against seniors?
It was actually probably one of my favorite years because my sister was the captain. So it was like, it was so different. Like I was going against bigger girls, but I had so much, like I loved it. I had so much heart that like nothing could stop me. I always wanted it. Like it was so fun.
Now you left for a year to go to St. Mary's. What was behind that decision?
So one of my really good friends, Kaylee Finnegan from Medford, she had me go there because she was going there. So I went there open house to see what she was doing. Like I was no idea I was gonna end up there. I walked around, Mr. DeMady's the principal, was the principal, he's from Medford. So I was walking around, I was like, wow, like I like it here, like the hockey team's awesome. But I went home, talked to my parents, and it was just like a thought. Like never the next week I found myself there signing the papers to go. She convinced me, I guess.
Now you went there for a year and then decided to come back. What was the decision to come back?
It was a really hard decision. I loved the hockey there. Like that was my favorite part about the school, but there was something missing like besides the hockey, and I started realizing like I missed like the high school experience like with my friends, and that it was probably the hardest decision I've ever made.
Do you any regrets?
I mean, the next year they win the state championship. I wish I could have won a state championship. But honestly, like I'm loving it at Medford.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Here with head hockey coach at Medford High, Dave McCarthy. Dave, I mean, this is a sport where, you know, you throw a seventh grader into the mix. What made you feel like, you know, this girl's ready to handle this?
Well, the first thing with Brittany is she's a high-profile player. She's got great skills. And the minute we saw her, and of course her reputation preceded her coming in, and everything I heard about her was correct. Her skating ability, she's a very strong skater, good puck handler. And she had all the tools ready. And being a seventh grader involved with, you know, she was playing with girls that were probably 5 years older than her, and it didn't faze her at all. She picked it right up.
Now, you know, you get her for a couple of years, she has two good years, then you find out she's going to St. Mary's. I mean, what do you think then?
I was not surprised. I wasn't surprised with the quality of the program at St. Mary's, disappointment right away, but I wanted to wish her the best. I said, it's out of my control. You know, she's going to do what she wants to do, or any player will do that. And she went to St. Mary's, she tested the waters, and I know the St. Mary's program very well. I know Frankie Pagliuca very well, and I was kind of glad when she came back.
I was just going to say, was that an early Christmas gift getting her back?
Oh, yeah, that was the rumor was out that she's coming back, and I was quite happy to have her come back to the program, obviously.
Great. Thanks so much.